GoPro on. Yeah, you know why that rudder's not going very far?
Why?
Because when you turn it on safe, the tail's down.
Oh. Yeah.
If you lift the tail up, then it'll move. What we got? Coming from the north now. Well, now it's a crosswind. All right, here we go. I had safe on.
Huh?
I had safe on.
Oh.
That's why she wouldn't turn. I was like, what the fuck? She won't turn. That's why she went up too.
Better?
Yeah, it's not snappy.
That's a nice roll. It's an accent.
Hmm?
I like that. That's good.
People say she flies like the Turbo Timber. I think she's a little bit more agile. I mean, a lot more agile.
You're at what, half throttle?
A little over. Now it's almost half there. She drops a little bit on half throttle. That's probably what she should do. I mean, the nose drops. Rudder turn.
looks really nice in here again.
Yes, she does. Probably against the blue sky on a sunny day. Look nice. Hope the camera's still going.
Well, you could land it.
I could.
You have at least one good landing.
Yeah. Which way is the wind going now?
Coming out of the north.
Coming out of the north?
Yeah. You gotta land from the south.
One notch. Fat guy flies RC was flying her, so she lands a lot better on one notch. Full flaps and she can get sloppy real quick. Now I'm probably gonna have to land for real. Go around again.
Gotta slow down.
Yep. Yep.
Kill the power just before you make the turn, the final turn, so it'll drop quicker. Like now. Too high. There you go.
That's good.
That'll work.
At least we know she'll land on the grass.
Good flight, Jim.
Yeah, I need to reverse the safe switch because all my other planes go the other way. That's why I got confused. I took her off in safe. I'm like, oh shit, she won't move. I mean, she won't turn. And that's typical of safe. They don't want to turn. Hope it's still running.
It worked.
All right. Yay.
Sorry.
Huh? What'd you do?
I just wanted to make sure that
it played. Oh, that's fine.
That was a good flight.
Yeah, I mean, flying her, I should be able to fly P-51, get skilled with her.
Yep.
She's definitely way different than high wing.
That's, it's got some dihedral compared to this one.
Uh-huh.
Where this comes up and then it
kind of levels off.
Yeah. And you have no wing bracing on that. Like this one does.
Yeah, it's got carbon spars instead. I don't know why they didn't put the tray in here, but it's kind of nice because with the tray, it's harder to get a bigger battery in. See what I got here.
It's a good day of flying.
~50%
So I could fit four planes in my car. Two with very long wings on it.
I have fit two jets and two planes in my car before. The jets are taken apart, though.
There used to be a guy. I don't think who it was. But he had the planes, the small planes on the floor.
Yeah.
And then he put, you know, the shower curtains that you adjust the tension on.
Yeah.
He put two of those and then set the other planes on top.
Ah.
Planes in that car of his.